Okay, I'm Aki Kareem for British Boxers. We're down at Arnie's gym, and we've got Jake James and Arnie Farnell. And the purpose of this, really, Jake, is because we hear some news that you're thinking of turning over now.
Yeah.
So do you want to tell us a little bit about what's going on?
Yeah. I've been boxing since I was about 10. Started off boxing in Wales, and I've had about 80-odd fights. Boxed for England, won national titles and stuff, and turned 22 today, so... So I get the ball rolling, really.
Today, did you say?
Yeah.
Today. Oh, happy birthday, mate.
Thanks, mate. Cheers.
So you think it's time now?
Yeah. So yeah. I get the ball rolling and turn over.
And Arnie, of course, you know, Jake's, you know, done well in the amateurs. But, you know, you just feel it's the right time yourself?
I do. I feel it's the right time. And more importantly, Jake does. Mm. Because it's up to the fighter what they feel like. We can't push them as they do. Like, it's up to them what they feel. Jake feels like he wants to turn over now. He's got a nice style, what would be very suited to the pros, and I think he'll do very, very well.
Yeah, and last time we saw you, Jake, we came down here, you know, not long ago, and we saw you doing a bit of sparring, and you looked really slick, and you know, your style did look like it was suited to the professional game, picking the shots and everything like that. Do you feel that, you know, your style will just take to the pros?
Yeah, definitely. I've been here about a year now at Arnie's, and I was a lot more bouncer, as I was saying last time when you interviewed me. Like an amateur, but I've been settling down a little bit more now, and I've noticed that the longer rounds will suit me now, so I prefer to turn over and think I'm better suited to it now.
All right, of course. And there's obviously a bit more, you know, to contend with in terms of, you know, there's different promoters out there in a different, you know, different world in that sense.
Yeah.
Have you looked at where you guys might go to take this professional career to the next level?
Just, Arnie just mentioned it to a couple of, just put it out there that I was planning on turning over and see what offers we got. And we've had a few offers and stuff like that, so we're just waiting to see what the best deal I can get is.
All right, brilliant. And Arnie, I mean, I know it's early days, but I mean, ideally, when would you like to see Jake out next in his pro debut?
I'd say another 6 weeks, 2 months, he'll be ready to go then.
Yeah.
About 2 months, yeah.
Yeah. All right. And you know, when someone turns over from the amateurs, like, obviously you've been there and done it yourself, What advice would you give someone who's turning over fresh from the amateurs to the pro game?
Just relax and enjoy it. Don't get too big for your boots because you think you're professional, because it means nothing. It means nothing. You've got to dedicate yourself to the gym, dedicate your whole life. This isn't just you're a professional 24/7. Not only when you're in the gym or when you're on the roads running. Professional all the time. When you go home, when you're having something to eat, you've got to think about what you're having, and just dedicate your whole life to it, because it's only a very, very short time. I had to retire when I was 25. It's a very, very short career, and enjoy yourself. Enjoy the moment now, because it's not lost forever.
All right, man, there you go. You heard it here from Arnie Farnell. Enjoy the moment. Jake, anything final you want to say?
No, just look out for my professional debut.
All right, man.
Excited for it.
All right, great. Well, when you got a date, let us know. We'll come back down. All right, cheers, man. Aki Kareem, British Boxers. You know the score. Power.